Noguera, the offensive rebound. Clear it for Joseph. That's a wide open look. Noguera tried to tap the ball to himself. Bogdanović between the legs on the save.
Nice
Kilpatrick, it's a no look to Brown.
He's it in.
When Noguera catches the ball, and I know this is going to sound crazy, but when he catches it, he gets a chance to finish it. The first half, he dropped a few. Could have had two more layups.
Back door, Markell Brown.
Four. Gets up limping just a touch.
Brown's jumper. That's it. Right against McCullough. McCullough the block. 18 seconds to play. Sloan bounces. Brown reverse.
With those long arms, but he has an attitude of rebounding the basketball, going after it.
Wizards back up by 13. Markell Brown. Tough shot, and he hit it. Kelly Oubre, the shot is short. Into the paint with a jump step, and he can't finish. And the rebound comes to Brooklyn.
And see, Anderson's just not getting enough lift.
Karasev is in. Last time these two teams met, Karasev went for a career high 17 points and a 120-110 victory for Brooklyn at home. That was March 26th. Kilpatrick to the corner. Markell Brown on target for three. This year they're going to be in the postseason. With a victory tonight, they could have the number 7 seed if they win all three to end the season. Robinson against Turner. 7 to shoot. Karasev, one-on-one with Hill, gives it up. Brown, shot clock winding down, sets and hits a three. 7 minutes to go in the first half. If the Bulls were watching this game thinking, all right, well, maybe we can stay. The Nets have never lost 8 straight games by double digits in each game. Tonight would be 8 straight. Larkin off the stutter step. Brown going upstairs for the two-handed slam. And it's the all-around skills, and not just the scoring ability. He can flat out fill up a box score.
I just love how he reinvented himself after that injury.
Jump shot is good for Markell Brown. Hill lobs it. Mahinmi over Karasev. No. Long rebound. Larkin tracks it down. Off to the races. 4-on-1 developing. And Brown with the finish after the behind-the-back feed.
Shot opportunities for the Pacers.
Bogdanović misses. And Brown.
The outcome of the game, but at least you're challenging yourself.
Turner with the turnaround, no good. And Sloan will push it up the floor. Brown drives. That floats it home. Markell Brown.
It's gotta be exhausting for you.
Turnover. Numbers for the Nets. Score at Markell. Really important now when you think about how close the Hornets are to improving their seeding in the postseason. Spencer Hall.
Well, I mean, it just goes to show how deep this team is for starters. They've got 10 players on this roster.
For a while now. Another turnover.
John Wall. Sims comes up short. Dudley the board. Turns it over. Right through his legs, and Brown is there for the two-handed stuff. It's great to see him during the NCAA tournament as well, and part of the Final Four in Houston. Markell Brown, career finally found a home with Washington, signing a 2-year, $2 million deal, but he's with Houston, Sacramento, and San Antonio, Milwaukee, Charlotte. Brown squeezing through two defenders, he draws the foul. Once again, Sims was there. Sloan to Kilpatrick. Kick out. Brown. Nice fake. Brown the scoop. He gets the roll. Dudley open look. No good on a three. Rebounded and cleared by Sims. Sloan the cutter. Brown, big finish. Marquette. Nene taken away by Sims. Brown's got the angle. That is blocked by Oubre, a foul.
I thought he should have given it up.
Beal. Short on a three ball, rebounded by McCullough. Brown mismatch against Nene. He'll take the jump shot. He sticks it, plus one.
Walk 18, it's called 80.
Yes.
So about 4 seconds separating the game clock, the shot clock, with the Pels right now on a 14-0 run. Thanks to the two free throws. Brown and a grab from behind. Ennis is really a good three-point shooter. So we talk about IQ, knowing the right play. Point gave it up. Shooter had it. Markel Brown. Pretty stroke. Good rotation. Strong, but actually that wasn't a line drive for him. Kilpatrick, he posed like that was his. Ooh, that was almost head-to-head combat. They backed up in a hurry. Teammates. And a second chance three is there. For
a low turnover team. It's just one of those things that seems to work out that way.
Markel Brown gets there. On the finger roll. They back off the press, and then they fall asleep.
So it was token defense as well.
It was all the way around. It was the new Sim defense. 77-66. Markel Brown spacing.
Thinking that might be goaltending, but it wasn't even close. Markel Brown challenging. O'Quinn deflected, and a turnover. Numbers. 3-on-1 developing. Sloan lob it up. Brown can elevate. Post up.
Yeah, that's where the length of Hollis Jefferson comes in handy.
71-63. Knicks. They've led by as many as 10. Brown using the Sim screen. That hits the leaner.
Problem in Cleveland. Problem Monday in Orlando.
Tuesday. Monday in Miami.
I was in Orlando Monday night.
So really, it was just about your travel plan.
It's all.
Markel Brown.
Yeah, everything about that was tough.
Galloway drives in. Help from Brown, and he played a role defensively as Galloway misses the layup. Sloan, the cutter. Brown hangs and hits. That's the Nets. Grant, Dipsy Do, doesn't go. Ellington looking up the floor. Brown catches. Count it with the left. Brown gets a lay-in at the horn. In for the first time tonight. The former New Jersey Net seeing his first action. Markel Brown, splash.
This is incredible. They beat us at their place. They had the Betancourt and Pagliaro with the two guards and started for them. Jack Lehman was the coach. Great coach. They beat us at their place by 44 points. Came back 1 week. At that point, Chicago was relatively healthy. Dunleavy missed the game, but then all the injuries started to happen. Noel goes down. Lost him now for the remainder of the season.
To join me in a Who Am I summer clinic camp.
You really
you guys
should.
Need to build some chemistry.
Yeah, I tell you.
I do agree with
they
that.
They aren't carrying their weight.
I believe Five Star is offering a clinic for you guys. Markel Brown is in. Floater gets the roll. Markel Brown going to the free throw line.
Had two other overtime scares at home. They beat the Nuggets on January 2nd and Atlanta on March 1st. But we will see how the season continues. But the Nets.
You know I like wingspan. He's got a 6 foot, 8 inch wingspan.
You have one on Dedmon?
I don't have anything official on Dedmon.
Ah, you're slipping.
Yeah, couldn't find it. Had a major impact. 12 points in 13 minutes for Jason Smith.
7 footers.
For most guys, once they get out of high school, maybe you grow an inch. Markel Brown hangs and a blocking foul.
Maybe
chance one another right here on Yes.
Is that April 1st?
Is it?
Or is that, is it an April Fool's joke?
Well up for Jennings off the bench. He's got 11 points.
And they're both 28.
We'll check that, Jimmy, for you. Floating pass for the white side, whitewash.
Let me just understanding if I throw it up, there's no one that can go up as high as white side could. Just
Beautiful job that time by Wade.
Markel Brown high off the wing. 105-92. Miami points in the paint. They've got 70. Brown, good elevation on the jump shot. Miami shooting it at 57%. They have 108 points, 70 in the paint. Markel Brown with a three.
A pair of 10-day deals with the Nets. So Sean Marks definitely saw what he liked, the new general manager of the Brooklyn Nets, Markel Brown.
That's another guy they like. This is Brown.
Now they double-team Jordan Hill.
That's handy.
Markel Brown.
Great think of the timeout.
They're so wide open. It's like he needs to have somebody trying to come to stop it.
Jenny one for five outside the arc. Brown getting more playing time under Tony Brown.
He's getting too many shots. All the man on him did a good job of getting down into the low post and knocking it down.
Tony Brown counters with Lopez and Young. And Brown reaching.
Down on him. Don't let him get that shoulder in the lane.
Turns. Tough shot. No, sir. Bottled in. They're going to count it.
Who turned?
Kyrie sets short. Long rebound to Sloan. Cavaliers shooting travails outside the arc continuing. Sloan turned the corner. Trying to get inside. Had to give it up. Markel Brown jumps for three.
Six consecutive three-pointers. And if you ask Jeremy, it was about time. He had not been shooting the basketball well.
And they bring in off the bench. And he's very productive for them offensively. Robinson with a miss, but the tip in on the inside that time.
About like 53% or so because he gets a bunch of dunks and those lobs in particular. He must keep his body away from the glass where he's pretty good on the offense.
Brown swooping in will bank it home across his body.
Aggressive by
make something happen to Unconundrum that situation.
Ooh, Unconundrum. Excellent word. Here's Brown with the jumper. He got it. And the Nets lead is swelling.
That we're doing. Here we go.
Brown using the McCullough screen. Way out high. Now we'll soar in and get fouled.
Going to the basket. Both of those guys got the half court in a hurry.
Another steal. Bogdanovich trying to gather. Nice look. Excellent look indeed. And Brown will go to the line.
Wants to not just be good, but he wants to be great. And he does all those things off the floor for those things to be made possible. A lot of players say they want to be great. They don't always do it. He does.
Markel Brown with a three. And
corner pop. Parker.
Bogdanovich the board. ...64-58 Milwaukee. Lopez drives in on Monroe. Gives up his dribble, seven to shoot. Sloan swings it, open look, Brown. Ball fake, and the jumper goes, Markel Brown.
The roll by Noel. The kick, and the jumper doesn't go for Jeremy Grant. 21-10, Philadelphia. Sloan trying to fake out Smith. Lopez, six field goal attempts. Near turnover. Ellington saves it. Brown, the jumper, smooth. Markel Brown, that has been a major improvement.
Well, that's where Noel has to be. I mean, he's got to camp himself within 5 to 7 feet of the basket. Look for those opportunities or the offensive glass second chance putbacks.
Here's Lopez on an island. With Noel, the cutter.
Markel Brown getting upstairs.
By eight, they've got under 2 minutes to go in the third.
Have to finish this last 2 minutes strongly. Make good decisions. Don't turn it over.
Lopez has 14 in the quarter. Brown loses the ball.
Got there.
Over DeRozan. Bottom.
Nice recognition by
2 minutes. Lopez getting a breather on the bench. Brown doesn't take the corner, Jay.
Markel Brown! Challenging the
Bogdanovich denied at the rim. Right out to Brown, though. And it works as an assist. Gorgie Jang.
Obviously a lot of fouls, and going double him forces him to pass the ball.
Muhammad denied at the apex by Willie Reed. 4-on-3. Brown finds Robinson, and the Nets will slow it down as Brown draws the foul. Boy, it looked like LaVine might have had the ball and then walked to the other side of half court, but I guess they thought he didn't have it yet after the deflection. 2 seconds left in the quarter. Brown flips it home. Nifty end.
He's not 20 years old yet. He hasn't turned 20 yet, and this is his second year.
Well, he's 20. He's about to turn 21. But yes, same, the point remains the same as Brown swivels that one.
He did it.
Wiggins, the hook blocked by Reed. He's had quite a few blocks this evening. Brown, patient, pops and hits.
That was the key. You said it, Ryan. Patient.
In, bouncing out. Brown. No, and Robinson, another offensive rebound. 13 boards, behind the back pass, a bucket and a foul.
On their national team, the head coach was telling me, I don't know which one I'm supposed to play because they're all about the same. They're all pretty good, isn't it?
Towns has 28. Rubio has 16 points and 10 assists now. 7 rebounds as well. Brown will collect, lay it in, and the foul. Markel.
Wrestling. The Nets have scored 112 points in regulation time without Brooke Lopez and Thaddeus Young.
And make it 114. Markel Brown.
No Toupon, another French player, to join this Nuggets team. Along with Joffrey Laverne as Brown buries the three.
Spot up three for Harris. Long board, Kilpatrick looking to burst ahead. And now we'll peel back. Larkin finds McCullough. Brown will pull up and hit. Another pick will end up going to Toronto. And then the Nuggets also, if the Rockets and the Blazers make the playoffs, they'll get their picks. They're both lottery protected. Brown on a three.
Get caught with no backcourt coverage. No understanding that when that wing shoots or the point shoots, you have to cover for them if their guys run out.
Denver leading by two. Larkin curling. Dishing. Ellington make it Brown, the patience, and the jumper.
17 out of 18.
They're a plus 20 in the paint as Barton missed that one. The Nets have the significant advantage at the three-point line. They've hit 7 more threes. Larkin swings it. Brown, you bet. Trying to take Bogdanovich. Denied by Lopez. Larkin control. Make it Bogdanovich. Up ahead to Brown and lay it in. Lopez finds Brown. Short on the three. He'll get the rebound. Put it up and in.
Face call by the official.
He has a lot of size on Larkin. 6'5 to 5'11. Nice look from Larkin and Brown.
The outside. Double. Rolling to the rim. Now coughs it up. Nets are running. Robinson, the dish, Brown underneath for the easy deuce. Body against Aldridge. Crawford tried to get it to Aldridge. Off the roll, turnover. Brown, Euro step, scoop shot, creativity. Markel Brown.
He has to learn. When he missed the 2 free throws, he was shaking his head, talking to himself because he had missed both of them. Then he came right back down and turned the ball over. That's what you can't have happen. You got to move past it.
Ball movement. Markel Brown. Splash on a three-ball.
The Clippers are really trying to get up and pressure Brooklyn, see if they can force some turnovers to get some easy buckets.
Lob it into Markel Brown. Plenty of time on the shot clock. Karasev off the double. Nearly a giveaway. Brown fakes on a three. Drives in. He's fouled. Nets have been outscored 16-7 in the fourth. And the Clippers have a double-digit lead. Nets can't stop the bleeding. Lopez hands to Brown. Oh, Brown goes down hard. Count it. But Brown hit on the play by
the physical player you're talking about.
And he can shoot it.
Favors dumps it off right to Robinson. 6 seconds to operate. Robinson will lob. Brown will throw it down with authority.
Not enough time. We're off the clock.
Young gets it into Brown. Jazz can play this straight up. They'll try and harass Brown. Nearly loses it. And Brown is fouled now. Brown fouled by Shelvin Mack.
Well, it's a bonus.
Absolutely.
You get to pad the numbers.
That's it. Easiest shot in the game. It's free. They call it free throws.
And that's what Bogdanovich just got to cut into the Phoenix lead. 21-16. Larkin circles. Young, the fake. Almost lost it. Young gives it up. Markel Brown, a three.
About themselves, and to have a guy in that position now who cares, and he's saying the right things about family, it's huge for this organization. Huge.
Young, nice feed inside for the Markel Brown. For McCullough, makes his move. McCullough somehow got it to Brown off the deflection by Goodwin. Brown on a switch against his former teammate. Brown gets the call. He's going to the free throw line. Brown, pump fake, baseline delivery, put a little too much air under it. Reed knocks it over to Young. Markel Brown, Markel Evasion. High man for the Suns. Kick to the corner. Ronnie Price can't convert. And McCullough scoops it off the floor. Larkin on the move. Karasek swings it. Brown a three. Bottom.
The second quarter, 21 now, only 16 going into the half.
Brown is back in. He replaces Sloan. Larkin defended by pressing. Nets need a quality possession here. It's Larkin to the hoop. Brown drives in. 11 to 100. And one of these. One second difference, shot clock to game clock. Playing keep away here with Young. Double team. Brown swings it. Ellington takes a peek at the clock and a foul.
Yeah, I don't know if they want any. But you got to, Bert, I know you've been trying some of the local donut favorites. So.
I have. How old are these donuts, Sarah? Just out of curiosity.
Well, I got them this morning.
A little bit in the air. Allen Crabb with a three. Well, go for it, Donnie. Make it happen.
Wow.
Sarah, this is big.
Just for you.
Oh. Markel Brown, nifty move with Davis, couldn't catch it cleanly, and another turnover for Portland. Jump shot Brown, he's got it, a three.
Three different times, he scored 30 and 15 boards, and you saw who else is in that company.
Real big time company. Oh, yeah. Swooping with the left hand. After making five in a row, he's now missed his last two. Coach Clifford may come to get him. Give him a little bit of a break. Markel Brown goes off the backboard, leads to a runout. Bogdanovich, all tapped in nicely by Brown.
Jeremy Lin, just keep your body on him. Make him take a tough turnaround. Do not bring over help.
A couple of Hornets got a bottle up there.
Clorox wipes.
Oh.
I'm not kidding. Lysol spray. I wiped down the whole bathroom. The kids' bathroom.
Hall of Famer Barry Larkin, Cincinnati Red. And Brown is fouled.
Calling 718 PK Suite or email suites at BrooklynNets.com. Markel Brown with the steal, the drive, and the flush. Beginning. Green. Little show.
Coming up empty on multiple possessions here. Jermichael Green getting ready to return.
I think you see this Nets team score again here. Dave Vega take a timeout.
Yeah. He's still half man, half amazing.
Man, listen, I sir, we talked about it earlier. He is the best in-game dunker tonight.
He was five-star tonight. 20 and 5 for Conley. Grizzlies now 100 or more in 13 of their last 14 games. And averaging right around 104 a game, and they're going to be at that number even better tonight. Markel Brown. Grizzlies will end their two-game losing streak and go into the All-Star break at 31-22. Brooklyn will lose its 40th game of the season. Markel Brown.
So make it 37-28.
Nuggets trail, approaching the 7.5 minute mark. Wide open, three in the corner, and that's good.
Of Denver. Extra pass, Foy's loose.
missed it. Watch the defender come at him. Good shooters don't even pay attention to where the defender is.
Boy, 0 for 2.
And right around everybody. Markel Brown. Smaller guy. By the way, he had a chance with a couple tickets. Defensively, guards hated to go against him. Markel Brown. I remember Joe Dumars.
5-3.
Correct. Nets are going to get another dunk here. Get down to assist by Danilo.
Muggsy 5'3", 141 official.
Yeah, he was stripping wet. About 170 and a strong beast.
10-point lead. That'll be a foul on Devin to shoot. Jumper on the way, way short. Oh, Lopez sneaks in there. Misses the dunk. And the Nuggets can't secure the defensive
score. Be a little better. Denver's starting to do a little better with the paint.
Yeah, that first quarter was a disaster. Now, Bogdanovich drives the base. All the way out. Brown has had the hot hand. And it's going to be a foul on Moody. Nets letting it fly off the mark. Tip. Going again to Thomas Robinson. Larkin and Markel Brown, the guards now. Larkin covered up. Markel Brown, corner. That's good.
Keep finding Brown.
8 points. 86-85. Brooklyn. Nuggets last lead at 22-21 with 2 minutes remaining in the first quarter. Markel Brown. So now he has a new
crown. Saved it for Larkin. Young, the extra pass to Robinson. Robinson fighting on the offensive glass. Good extra pass to Markel Brown, who drains the shot. The Nets finally start and scoring, and the Sixers go up by 12.
But then that's what you give up on the defensive end. Yep. With Bargnani guarding Okafor. It's just a tough matchup.
Markel Brown back to the basket as he released that one, but he got fouled.
And all
let's
the time
give it to the analyst.
She's asked me to go to yoga and run, and I've said no.
Yeah.
Now she's going to hold that against me and probably give it
good
to you
call.
Again.
Is this something we have to go to? I don't. Yeah, but I'm not. As you see, a three there, which is an important. Larkin, Young, Robinson, Brown, and Bogdanovich out there. Larkin gives it up. Young out for Bogdanovich. Only has one made field goal in this game, 1 of 4, says Bogey. That's 15 points off their bench tonight, make it 17 as Markel by Robinson. Marshall, the lefty jump, missed, and Larkin, the smallest guy on the floor, grabs the rebound. Nearly turned it over, gives to Bargnani. Bargnani for Brown, a three, and it's good. Markel Brown with 12. Noel, McConnell, and Thompson. Cannon blocked by Larkin. Loose ball retrieved by Lopez. Markel Brown, three on the way. Knocks it down. Markel Brown gives the Nets their large.
Moving laterally, which is the key when you turn your ankle. He lost a handle. Larkin, numbers. Here's Brown. Brown. And it's going to be an one. And now a chance for.
Really had Bargnani was out of position. LaPorte just missed the easy shot.
Shane Larkin has played in Dallas and New York. Now here in Brooklyn, the son of Barry Larkin, the Hall of Fame shortstop with the Cincinnati Reds. Down on the baseline, Lopez, Brown, as Ellis flew by, and Markel Brown.
They've scored 7 straight. Markel Brown stop and go to the basket off the high glass. No, but he hits the
hole. That's ball reversal. And maybe the toughest kind, throwing it from one corner to the other far corner, but Brandon Jennings was able to pull it off. Put a lot of pressure on the Nets defense to respond.
Markel, 48-46 Pistons. 3-44 left in the half. Markel Brown, gun it, he got it.
Man, did you see the elevation on that shot? Yeah. You are out there yet again.
Hey, he's 3 for 6 from downtown. He has 13. Markel Brown can shoot it, and he answers the three with one of his own.
All here in the fourth. And the Jazz are over the 100 mark, 101-73.
Booker's going to check back in. Tibor, corner three, a little bit long. Matt, this has to be
left hand, and it's a 15-4 Atlanta run. The lead has swelled back to 12, matching the largest of the night.
Nice to have guys that can finish in the lane, especially if you have players who are willing to look for them in the lane. It's a lethal combination.
Bogdanović comes down with the airmail pass. Bogey has been quiet tonight. Nice delivery there to Brown, who connects on the three.
And he shows when he's on the floor that he wants to be on the floor. He's got some enthusiasm. Does everything go fine for him every night? No, it doesn't happen that way for anybody, but the effort is usually there.
If you need
him in Milwaukee his last season, he was really just a jump shooter. You know, had the link to be a rebounder, but with this Pistons team doing a great job on the glass.
They got the offensive rebound, kick that thing back out, and drive and dish. Aaron Gordon got a nice power move to the hoop.
Here's Sloan, Markel Brown. A floater is in and out, but we have a foul again.
They're active on the defensive end. And it's shooting right at 42%.
Donald Sloan. Markel Brown off balance and a bucket.
Wizards pregame live and stream the Wizards on the go with CSNMidAtlantic.com and NBC Sports Live Extra.
So Ricky, his first miss at the free throw line tonight. Timberwolves are 13 of 15 this afternoon, I should say. Late foul call comes in against Andrew.
Against Orlando. Well, what happened? Well, what happened here? We got a
Crawford crosses over Brown and then finishes over Lopez. Amazing score. Brown trying to answer. He does. And it ended up with the wide receiver. Yep. Fortunately, it was only for two, not six.
But he's, what is he at? Four dunks already?
Yes, he does. If Brown got hit.
Dennis was fabulous.
Dennis from Zappos knows what he's doing. And
from Ireland also.
He is from Ireland. And he delivered. And made me less jealous of you. So thank you for the shiny shoes and for curbing my jealousy.
You've got a big hoof on you.
Yeah.
Across the court. Nonetheless, Brook Lopez playing 7 feet tall. We'll get the rebound. There you go.
Here's Brown. Brown, the drive.
And a four. The net lead down to 10. It was 16 moments ago. And the open three from Covington is no good. And Reed fought off Noel for the rebound. Markel Brown got a chance to play meaningful minutes down the stretch against Houston the other night and gets the opportunity to come in here early tonight. Trying to make the most of it. Off the screen from Reed, and he drains the
guy down. You're bigger, stronger. But that's a part of the development of a young guy. Again, I've said it enough probably, but say it once again, he's 19 years old.
Just 1 year at Duke as the ACC Player of the Year. And Markel Brown.
And he wanted a foul as well. 12 of 17 from the field. That's 32 points in 21 minutes. Jack the bounce for Lopez. A double, nine to shoot. Lopez working around the perimeter. Markel Brown. He's got it. A three.
I think when you have a team that's winning, generally egos start to take over a little bit. And this team, you know, every right for a guy like Curry, Thompson, to have the egos to say to dominate the ball, but it's they pass it so well.
Brown out of three.
Action. Nice hands.
Brown the steal all the way in and lays it home. Green has it deflected and stolen. Down court opportunity, end-to-end action, and Brown will put it down.
Good feed by Jeff Teague. And again, Jeff Teague getting the ball wherever he wants to go.
Markell Brown. Now Joe Johnson against Bazemore. Brown for three. Bangs it in. Markell Brown. Millsap.
Now Millsap has gone cold.
Thad Young. Joe whips it to the wing. Brown for three and the lead.
From the line, 85%. Missed the first game because of the suspension dating back to the playoffs against the Bulls last year. Now Brown got his feet set and it's Mueller.
Bucks have done so far in this game, a 13-point lead. But the job is not finished.
Brown off balance, flip up the glass.
He's been working left hand, right hand, a little jump hook right at that area.
You can feel the momentum starting to shift in Brooklyn's favor. Brown on the baseline, the runner got it.
By that size, it's just terrific touch.
He talks about that shot and says, you know, I see guards do floaters all the time. Thought, okay, why can't I? And he's gotten so comfortable with it. Here's Brown, the jumper is good for Markell Brown, his first field goal.
And that all starts with Gasol reading over the court, looking over, and then just dumps it inside the Butler, who he has so much confidence in.
Butler now has 19. Markell Brown with a jump shot. 2 minutes of work. Markell Brown. He hits again. Fake shot is good. Big time play from Derrick Rose. Brown trying to catch the Bulls napping. And he draws.
Very strong.
How do you know I didn't have that memory?
Well, I'm sorry. You just had that off the top of your head. Foul called on Rose. And remember.